this man lied to.
It's just not right and it's not fair.
Given the runaround.
I would wait for him, no response, no nothing.
A Craigslist disaster.
It's very frustrating.
What happened to this man that left him calling K-Gun 9 on your side?
This guy did mess with the wrong person.
And we'll show you the one simple thing you can do to make sure no one takes advantage of you online. Monday on K-Gun 9 on your side at 10.